of murdering to do. Something?
Greetings, sister.
Brainiac had returned. For years, he'd been stealing the powers of Earth's protectors, but we were too busy fighting amongst ourselves to see the danger. With you three dead, Brainiac quickly eliminated the remaining heroes. The lucky ones died fighting. Finally, I alone survived. A rat in the walls of the Brainiac construct. I have traveled through time to warn you. This is my past, but your future. And it means the end of humanity, so together, we must change it.
What have you done, Luthor?
Given you a fighting chance.
He's lying. It's some kind of trap.
Why should we trust you?
Because if you don't, Earth is doomed. I've stolen Brainiac's exobytes and released them into Earth's atmosphere. They hold the power stolen from the heroes and villains of my time and will bestow them on anyone they contact. The exobytes will create a new breed of superhuman to fight Brainiac's invasion. You must teach them to use their new abilities, or they must be on the front line in the coming battle, or my grim future will become your own.
I am not too late, for I will not be here to
see this new future. My work is not yet done. I must leave this Earth to you. Claim the Exobytes and take destiny into your own hands.
Targets identified. Select gender and body type. Download summary. Appearance options now available. Modify any category as desired. Accept download when ready. successful. Successful.
Earth. The center of the multiverse. It will belong to Brainiac. I do not plan an invasion, rather an assimilation. I have identified key junctions in Earth's vast nexus of knowledge. These I will capture and digitize first. Some non-essential information may be captured as well. This will be sorted and purged once the digitizing is complete. Earth's resistance does not concern me. There is no intellect strong enough, or power brutal enough to resist me. Soon, this planet and all it contains will be mine. Intriguing. There is an anomaly in Earth's atmosphere. Beginning analysis. These exobytes are my own technology, each one holding unknown stores of digitized power from Earth's future. My harvester ships will simply reclaim the data provided by these exobytes and seal Earth's fate. This is a new obstacle. These humans resist my assimilation. My conversion cannot hold them. Let the humans use their powers. In the end, they too will belong to Brainiac.
To get out of Brainiac's ship. Good. Welcome to the Tap Room, one of many nightclubs throughout Gotham and Metropolis that function as safe houses for our kind of folk. You can find all kinds of things here.
Welcome! I'm planning a little diversion for our batty friend. A good old-fashioned Gotham gang war. The Falcone gang hates the Penguin, but they never had the firepower to put that bird brain in his place. Until now, I've sent them Joker explosives, and the big payday, a shipment of apocalyptic weapons. Keep the cops away from the goods. The party's just getting started.
A few left to protect and serve. Even fewer now, thanks to you.
1199, request assistance.
You're doing great on pest control, kid. But those Killjoy police are ruining my party. They're rounding up Falcone gangsters and shipping them off to the Hooskow.
And they've confiscated my lovely explosives. Oh, this will never do.
Find the poor slobs and get them out before the cop book them.
Hey, get me out of these.
This is the police. Man down.
They're trying to free the perp. Fire!
Weapons down!
wasting your time. I'll be out by dinner. Come on, pal. Get these off me. Get these cuffs off! So, the boss sent you, huh?
This is the police!
Get these cuffs off!
Help! Help!
It's not like the cops to take on the Gotham mob. Wanna bet Batman tipped them off?
Now the real fun begins. The police have the Falcone warehouse surrounded. Good thing all my explosives are still lying around. Get in there and get the party started, will ya?
I got this one! Man down! Call for backup! Surrender now! I'm hit! I got this one!
Run for your life!
Understood, dispatch. Heading over now. $11.99, request assistance!
Got to help! Run!
Oof! I'll never work for Falcone.
Please, you've got to help.
Do something.
Nice try. You think you can scare me? Call for backup! You think you can scare me into Falcone's pocket? Forget it! I'll never work for Falcone!
Abandon Pope! You're going to regret this!
I'm hit! 1199, request assistance! I don't care what you do. I'm no dirty cop.
Code 30, we got someone!
You gotta stop him! Get away!
Time to play games all day because I'm in England. No. Well, if it's just a crap ton of rookies, that's the point of me being here.
Good to have some new muscle in town. Thanks! I'll let the boss know you're on our side. Hell you want. I'll let the boys know you're okay.
I'm on it! Hands up and weapons down! I'm in! Call for backup! No!
Hell you want. I'll let the boys know you're on. Thanks. I'll let the boss know you're on our side.
Man down.
Hey.
I got this one.
Good to have some new muscle in town.
Only the Joker would make gag explosives. You have to admire that kind of sick mind.
Oh, now what? The Apocalyptian cannons are here safe and sound, but the police have raided the warehouse. The things I do to maintain chaos in this town. Get in there and keep them away from those crates. Oh, yes. And Batty sent that psycho mob-hating huntress to investigate. Give her a love tap or three for me.
Thank you.
I'm on it.
1199. Request assistance.
Hold it right there, Hotshot. Police raid. You're under arrest.
Keep Gotham fighting. Detectives. All bark, no bite.
You always
thanks. I owe you one.
Falcone always repays a favor.
Thanks. Mr. Falcone will hear about the favor you did for me.
You the new gun in town? Shh. Don't tell. But there's a little trinket in this warehouse I'm coveting. Keep the cops distracted, and someday I'll show you where the real loot is. So, you want to play what?
Call for backup!
I'll be sure to tell the boss what you did for me. I'll be sure to tell the boss what you did for
thanks.
Me.
Thanks.
Mr. Falcone will hear about the favor you did for me. Falcone always repays a favor.
Weapons down!
Behave yourself.
Thanks. Mr. Falcone will hear about the favor you did for me.
1199, request assistance!
I'll be sure to tell the boss what you did for me.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Falcone always repays a favor.
PD, drop your weapons and surrender. Surrender.
one there buys dinner.
Thanks. I owe you one.
I'm hit! This is the police!
Woman. So, the Falconis aren't the only criminals here.
No need to be catty, Huntress. Having fun. Wanna play cat and mouse? I love that game. No one likes a skip.
Over here! Let's finish this! You don't want to come quietly? Fine! Let's make some noise!
Get down! You're not too bad yourself.
We have the place surrounded.
I'll remember this.
It's Catwoman. Move, move,
you
move.
Can't.
We'll bring you down.
I like your moves. Meet me at the club later. I've got all kinds of trouble for you to get into.
This city preys on the innocent. I know. That's why I fight. Why the hunted is now the Huntress. Batman. Like Penguin. Psychopaths like the Joker. They redefine street crime. And now, with all this new muscle, it doesn't take the world's greatest detective to figure out. This isn't just a battle. It's a war.
Went as well as could be expected. Calculator tells me you picked up a stray. She's got something for you at the safe house.
Ooh, I hope it's not fleas.
it isn't my partner in crime. Speaking of, the Joker requested you join up with him in Cape Carmine. Up for more mayhem?
Bane is trying to muscle in on the Falcone's turf. This just won't do. Perhaps you've heard about Venom? It's not just any steroid. It blows up your body and your mind. Bane's meatheads are distributing it all over Cape Carmine. Let's contaminate their supplies, shall we?
Protect the stairs!
Oh.
always repays a favor.
Quick, get it to the leg. Nothing to do with you. Worth more than you, bro. Protect the stage!
Favor you did for me.
Quick, get it to the ledge. Protect the stage. This stuff's worth more than you, bro.
Those mega steroids make you both big and crazy. Crazy enough to take over Falcone turf when the Joker's on their side, apparently.
You know, when big, strong men cry, it's just so annoying. Can't they inject a spine to go with all that muscle? Now go find out where Bane's main distributors hold up and convince him to get out of the Venom business for the good of his health. Now to find Bane's distributor. Rip out the venom injectors from his street soldiers? No, that should loosen their tongues.
Look out! Protect the stage!
Combat!
get stomped! No more pain! Please!
I don't know anything. I swear!
Nothing to do with you.
Supposed to make me invincible.
our turf.
I'm gonna break you, chump. Just like Dave broke the bat. Lucky, punk. That's all.
Speaking of big and dumb, the Falconis have Killer Croc on their payroll. He hates Bane. This could get very interesting.
That should keep most of that bad old venom off the streets. Now I wonder, what happens if you overdose on the stuff? Let's see if those venom injectors go to 11!
No more pain, please! No! Don't take away the venom!
Science experiments makes me very, very nauseous. But hey, at least now we know too much venom is bad.
Ready to rumble? Bane's held up in the Cape Carmine Lighthouse with the last of his venom. Use the entrance up top behind the light to get on in there and make the city safe for the Falcone's bribery and exploitation. And, Killer Croc's inside. Falcone is actually paying him to take out Bane, when everyone knows he'd do it for free.
Once I prove myself, Bane will give me venom too!
Now I'll never get to have Venom. Venom when he's down, so he don't juice up again. I hear the stuff's gone tricky, so the less he gets, the better. Did you really think you could defeat me?
The lid off Gotham, Penguin's gonna have a nice little umbrella for when it starts raining blood.
Bane broke Batman's back, and now you broke Bane. Say that 10 times fast. I have a sneaking suspicion his venom's been tampered with. For now, head back to the safe house. More awaits.
So much for Bane's entry in my gang war. I'll have to think of who to put in harm's way next. Two-Face? Hush? Perhaps even the Penguin? So many possibilities. Now run along and speak with Catwoman at the safe house, and we'll talk again soon. Ta-ta!
This is the police! Man down!
Not even on Venom. I'll remember to keep you on my short list.
Get this. Cersei promised Giganta she could transfer her consciousness into Wonder Girl's body. Wonder Woman and her Amazons are trying to stop it. Go hit up Brother Blood in the safe house for more info.